Now with Mr. Mohit Varman, co-owner of Kings 11 Punjab, sir, the focus, of course, on the fast bowlers. You've got Mohit Sharma and, of course, you've got Ankit Raj too. Just tell us what was going on the table when the chair came out of the place.
Well, yesterday we had a great time for our batsmen. So today we are focusing on the bowlers, as you said so. So we were hoping to... we wanted two of our own players, right to win, sadly. Whoever came up first, we used the right to match. Mm-hmm. So second one, we let go because we are still holding our money up for two or three fast bowlers. So on the Jai Dev, we went up to quite a bit.
And we
thought we got it. These are the dynamics of the option. But we still got a large burst left, so I'm hoping to go back in and
there's a late swoop in by Rajasthan. Also, you suppose you missed a trick on Mohammad Siraj, because 2.6 CR for Royal Challengers Bangalore, you guys were in the mix as well.
Yeah, we were actually. That was, again, it was a situation where we need to be filling up our bowlers. We lost one or two of the ones we wanted. But Mohammad wasn't really in the scheme of things, so we stopped with the
So now it's only pacers, and bowlers.
Yeah, it looks like it.
Thank you so much.
Thanks, sir. Thank you.